Hardly speak, let alone sleep. Took a deep breath, let it out, and then looked straight at you and said, I don't think life just happens to you, more likely in spite of you. It's a marvelous thing,